Hey, good morning everyone. Welcome back to the online class. And today we are here to discuss the grammar part, in which we are going to start our next chapter, that is about nouns or possessive form. It's possessive form we will see today. Okay, nouns, possessive form we'll see today. Okay, first of all, look at these following sentences. First, this is Natasha's skirt. Second, this is Tom's hat. Third, this is Dan's photograph. Fourth, this is Nikki's cat. Here we use apostrophe S, a special sign to talk about these things. As you can see, in every noun there is added apostrophe S. Okay, so they are talking about the things, skirt, hat, photograph, cat, that belongs to them, belongs to Natasha, belongs to Tom, belongs to Dan, and belongs to Nikki. Okay, the things, skirt, hat, photograph, cat, they belongs to them. So a special sign is used, that is called apostrophe S. It is called an apostrophe and S. Okay, a noun can show what it owns or possesses. A noun can show what it owns or possesses. We add an apostrophe S to a noun to show ownership, means the ownership, the things that belongs to the certain person. Okay, the exact person. So when we are adding apostrophe S, it means it is showing the ownership. A noun that shows ownership or relationship is a possessive noun. Okay, what is possessive noun? A possessive noun is that which shows ownership or relationship. For example, you can see the cat's dishes. The cat's dishes. The apostrophe S shows that dishes belong to a cat. Means apostrophe S is showing that the dishes which belongs to cat. Cat's dishes. A possessive noun always come before the noun that belongs to it. Yes, the noun that belongs to it, possessive noun comes just before it. Okay, like dishes. Dishes belongs to cat. So it the possessive noun is just coming before the noun. You can see in the example, the cat's dishes. Dishes is a noun and before that, cats is a possessive noun. So you can understand that possessive noun always come just before the noun. Okay, some more example is there. For example, Tom's hat. The word Tom is the possessive noun and it came just before hat, which is a noun. Yes, you can see here what we have seen, a possessive noun always comes before the noun that belongs to it, right? So here you can see Tom's is a possessive noun and it is coming just before hat, which is a noun. So it got clear from two examples that a possessive noun always comes before the noun that belongs to it. For example, you can see the cat's dishes and the another one what you can see is Tom's hat. Got it? So possessive noun always comes just before the noun. Okay, some information is there. We add an apostrophe S to make a singular noun possessive. Why we are adding apostrophe S? To make a singular noun possessive. We make a singular noun possessive. For example, you can see cats, boys, Toms. Okay, as you can see another example, as you can see here, one which is there, but we are adding apostrophe S for making it a singular noun possessive, which is singular noun, and we are making it possessive by adding apostrophe S to the which. Okay, we add only an apostrophe to make a plural noun ending in s, possessive. Okay, we are just adding when we are seeing that a plural noun ends with s, we are just adding apostrophe that to that noun. For example, you can see boys, we are adding only apostrophe at the end of s. In same, dogs, girls, for example, you can see here the witch's broom. You can see here witches are plural one and it ends with s. So how can we make it a possessive noun? We can make it a possessive noun by adding only apostrophe at the end of the noun, which is at the end of the noun, at the end or after s. Okay, so the witch's broom, it is a plural one and we added only apostrophe at the end of the witches and we make it a possessive noun. Next one is, we add an apostrophe s to a plural noun that does not end in s to make it possessive. Means the plural noun which does not end with s, we are adding apostrophe s. For example, you can see the deer's antler. Deer is a plural noun, okay? And how we can make it possessive? We can make it possessive by adding apostrophe s, okay? So sometimes we are adding apostrophe s to a plural noun that does not end in s, okay, to make it possessive. You can see here. Okay, the use of an apostrophe and s at the end of a singular and plural noun usually shows possession or ownership. Means when we are adding apostrophe s, it means it shows possession and ownership. For example, you can see Sora's cat has hurt its left leg quite badly. The apostrophe and s with the noun Sora, we are seeing that with the noun Sora, apostrophe s is used, which tell us that the cat whose leg is hurt belongs to Sora. The cat who got hurt, it belongs to Sora. So we can say Saurabh's cat. Okay. So now the next one is functions of possessive form of nouns. Okay. Why we are using possessive form of nouns? We are using possessive forms of noun to show a relationship. To show a relationship. For example, my father's colleague. The farmer's wife. We are using possessive form of nouns to show a relationship. Next one is to show a quality. We are using possessive form of nouns to show a quality. For example, the policeman's courage. Policeman's courage. The little girl's smile. We are using this girl's, policeman's. We are just using this possessive form of noun to show the quality of that policeman. The quality of policeman is courage. Quality of girl is smile. Okay. Next one is to show a part of something. We are using possessive form of noun to show a part of something. For example, the left eye's cornea. The car's front wheel. Okay. Eyes, cornea, we are talking about the eyes, part of something, okay, and that is cornea. We are talking about the car's front wheel, okay, cars, to show a part of something, car's front wheel, it is a part of a car, okay. So we are using a possessive form of noun to show a part of something, okay. Next one is to show a descriptive aspect. To show a descriptive aspect. Example is children's footwear, women's accessories. Okay, we are using this to relate. Okay, children's footwear, it is, we are relating footwear to children. Okay, accessories, it is related with women's. Okay, so we are using this possessive noun, possessive form of noun to show a descriptive aspect. Now the next topic is using the possessive form of nouns. Using the possessive form of nouns. with the plural nouns that ends in an S, use only the apostrophe without an extra S, as we can see it earlier also. For example, Hartford Convent is a boys' school. Boys is a plural one, and we are adding only apostrophe at the end of boys after S. Okay, we can use apostrophe only with the plural nouns without any extra S. Okay, second one is proper nouns that end in an S can take either only the apostrophe or an apostrophe with S. Means the proper noun that ends in S or not, they can take apostrophe or apostrophe with S. For example, I met Mr. Das. It is already ending with S, and again it has taken apostrophe S. Okay, Amin Anis means it is ending with S and we are only added apostrophe. Means if the proper noun ends with S, we can use either only apostrophe or we can use apostrophe S. We can use both if the proper noun ends with S. Okay. In compound nouns, only the last word has the possessive form. In compound nouns means group of nouns, group of words, nouns. For example, you can see my brother-in-laws. Okay, we are not using apostrophe S in brothers, ins, law. We are using only in a group of nouns in the last word we are using it, right? My brother-in-laws, we are using apostrophe with the last word of compound nouns. Second one is the commander-in-chief. Okay, in the commander-in-chief, we are using apostrophe S only in the last word of compound nouns. Okay, clear? Next one is when something belongs to more than one person, the joint ownership is shown by using an apostrophe with S only after the last name. Okay, when something belongs to more than one person means if something is belonging to more than one person, we are using apostrophe S. We are using apostrophe S only with the last name. Only with the last name. For example, I love playing Jim and Jenny's dog, Rover. Rover said that I love to play with Jimmy and Jenny's dog. It the dog belongs to two persons, Jim and Jenny. And you can you know that when the things belong to more than one person, we are adding apostrophe S only to the last name, only to the last name. So this is all about possessive noun. Hope you have understood all the points clearly. Okay, so go through the video properly and go through the assignments properly. Okay, so all the best.